I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby. What a beautiful fall afternoon in the Omaha Metro. This camera view at 4:14 in the afternoon on Monday from the Methodist Women's Hospital, looking back toward the east, the blue sky, the West Dodge Expressway. 70 in Omaha. Pretty good southeast breeze blowing, air's dry, dew point 43, feels good. Most temperatures stayed in the 60s across western Iowa, but look at Lincoln and Beatrice, 76 degrees. It's fantastic. South breeze is blowing, and this is everything that's good about fall. Dry air, nice little breeze blowing here. Hopefully had a chance to get outside. Just spectacular this evening. However, a front will come through tonight. It'll be windy and cooler again Tuesday, and then sunny and chilly for Wednesday. Sunshine around the area here on Monday. A few high clouds coming across Nebraska, more so up across the Dakotas. There's a big front, though, already into the western Dakotas that will sweep across the area. Dry air, though, we're not going to see any precipitation from that. Dry Tuesday, dry Wednesday, dry Thursday, dry Friday, dry, for the most part, Saturday. We might possibly see a sprinkle here. But then Sunday, things change. A disturbance across the Midwest with rain and some more on into Monday. Forecast for this evening and tonight, clear to partly cloudy. Northwest winds pick up late, 20 miles an hour, and then gusting at times 20 to 35 miles an hour with partly sunny skies on Tuesday. Wednesday, 55 after a morning low of 33. Back up in the 60s on Thursday and could be 70 again by late week. Full 7 days on KETV.com.